We're going to continue with a piece of music I've written based on a poem by James K. Baxter, and it's entitled On the Death of Her Body. The poem is entitled that. And so I've written a tune that kind of tries to paint the poem with sounds, with melody and with harmony. And so I hope you can hear it. And I've entitled it In the World's First Summer because it's a line from the poem and it's a bit more cheery than On the Death of Her Body. So there you go. Right.